Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on Saturday hit out at the government over the accident in Uttar Pradesh's Auraiya, in which 24 migrant laborers were killed. The Congress General Secretary for UP said that the incident has again raised the question as to why the government is not facilitating the migrant laborers' journey to their homes. Either the government is unable to see anything or it is seeing everything and is acting as if it does not know, Priyanka said.